For gar, a number 9 foot, 9 weight rod with a large arbor reel and a smooth drag. Gar will go for long runs and will test your drag. They're not leader shy one little bit. It doesn't matter. They don't care. If it's put in front of them, they're going to turn and snap at it. I used 5 feet of 30 pound fluorocarbon as my main leader, and then I used about 16 inches of wire bite tippet. The flies for gar work really quite simple. I was quite impressed. A good old red and white bunny leech, you put that anywhere near the gar and they'd snap at it. They really liked it. Very simple, red and white. Just like a daredevil lure, that's probably the best pike lure ever made. Same with a fly, red and white. And the other color, basic black, just a black bunny leech. This one has a bit of a stinger hook that actually helps hook the fish, but black, it's jet black. I had a number of fish slash at that. You put it anywhere near them, they seem to like it.
So what we're doing is we got a classic gar fly here. A lot of people use rope for them, but I really don't like that idea. It gets stuck in their teeth. That's the old way of doing it. Since they have really hard mouths, I like to use a little stinger hook and make sure that the main hook on there is really, really sharp. I use a chainsaw file to make sure it's razor sharp and gets right in the corner of their mouth. And sometimes the stinger hook will wrap around their jaw and stay connected until you get it in the net. Hey Bill, get ready. There's a fish coming right towards us, right over there.
Yeah. Got him.
Got him, nice.
Good. Oh, he let go.
Oh. Nice.
Got him.
Good cast. Oh, nice.
Got him. Numerous casts, and there's so much junk in the water, I kept hooking up on the junk and missing him. Finally, when I got a clear cast at him, he turned on a bang right away and hit it.
There we go.
It's not overly huge, but definitely, it's prehistoric. There's definitely scales you can feel. Awesome fish, and they fight hard.
We're gonna get this guy back in.
Get him back in.